Welcome to my demonstration video in which we are going to learn how to identify carpal bones. Carpal bones are 8 in number. They are situated at the wrist region of upper limb. They are arranged in two rows, 4 in proximal row and 4 in distal row. Let's identify them from proximal to distal row, lateral to medial side. Here is the most laterally placed proximal row bone, scaphoid, which is a boat-shaped bone having a boat-shaped concavity and a tubercle. Medial to that is semilunar-shaped lunate bone, which has a concave and convex articular surfaces. Medial to that is wedge-shaped triquetral bone, which has oval to spherical shaped articular facet, which receives pisiform bone. Here is the pisiform, which is the smallest of all carpal bones. It's a P-shaped bone, which has only one oval to spherical articular facet. Coming to the distal row, most laterally placed carpal bone is trapezium, which is the most irregular shaped bone having a deep bony groove and a saddle shaped articular facet. The groove is marked by its raised bony crests. Medial to that is trapezoid bone, which is a boot-shaped bone . Its distal surface shows the sole of the boot having a heel portion . It can be identified by its shape. Medial to that is the largest of all carpal bones, is capitate. It has a smooth spherical head and a constricted neck. Most medially placed distal row carpal is hamate. It's a wedge-shaped bone having a bony hook which shows a deep concavity underneath the hook. Let's quickly revise. Proximal to distal row, lateral to medial side, the carpals are boat-shaped scaphoid, semilunar lunate, triquetral with smallest pisiform, bony groove trapezium, boot-shaped trapezoid, largest capitate, hamate with a hook.